Hello, welcome back to Proactive, and thank you for joining us. Joining me in the Sydney studio today is Michael Masterman, the Executive Chairman of W Resources. Lovely to see you again, Michael.
Great to be here, Karen.
Now, busy man, you've just recently come back from Europe, where most of your, all your assets are. And breaking news out today for W Resources, just out on the London Exchange, you've commenced construction work at your Régua operations in Portugal.
Yes, Régua operations in northern Portugal.
Regular operations. Just tell us about the project and where you're at with the mining and processing plant there, because it's a big move, it's a big start for the year for you guys.
Yeah, so it's great to kick off operations at Régua. We're building the trial mine and associated processing plant there, and starting the mining and the initial construction work this month in February.
Very big milestone though, isn't it, for that project, this tungsten project?
Yeah, we're keeping Régua nice and lean and focused. The mine will be mined using horizontal tunnels or adits, and we're going to trial two new mining techniques there to just test what's the most effective way to access the ore.
Are they going to be sort of different techniques, or what are those techniques you're using?
So we use a room and pillar in one adit, and we'll use sub-level stoping in the other adit.
Interesting. And what about the JORC resource estimate? What's that looking like?
So we've just, in preparation for the start of mining and also processing operations, we've updated our JORC resource estimate. Golders have signed that off. That's approximately 4.5 million tonnes at around about 3,000 ppm, 3,000 parts per million WO3 or tungsten trioxide. Putting that in context, that's about three times the grade of La Perla, so it's a nice high-grade mine.
I was about to ask you, because you have other projects in Portugal, but your flagship project, La Perla, is in Spain. Are there any synergies with this Régua operation with La Perla?
Yeah, no, very significant synergies, particularly at this phase of development. What we've done, because we're very focused and conscious of maximising our cash flows, is we've designed the processing plant at Régua to process an intermediate concentrate, approximately 10% tungsten in concentrate, and then we'll ship that still valuable concentrate down to La Perla for final processing, which will have the benefit of keeping capital costs low, and it will have the additional benefit of boosting production at La Perla.
Now, I understand you're very much on your way to become a major European, well, major even in the world, as a tungsten producer. Is this mainly to do with La Perla? I note that you've just had your first shipments completed in January. So is this scale of operations mainly due to that, or overall with your Portugal projects as well?
Okay, so La Perla is the flagship. 2020, 2021, that's going to be the one that generates the significant production and the significant cash flows. Régua is going to, I think, add some significant additional cash contribution to the group. But La Perla is where the action is. And that's very much our primary focus. But it's great to have two tungsten mines with Régua, as promised, coming up shortly behind La Perla.
So what can we expect in terms of news flow for 2020? Even I know you've got some revenues forecast for not too far away.
Yeah, so La Perla is in production. We're going up the, let's call it the S curve. Starts a little bit slowly at the beginning, moves up quickly to around about 80%. And then we have the final stage to get to the 100% mark, which is around about 200 tonnes per month of tungsten concentrate. That's around about $3 million of revenue per month, or $36 million in a year. We've moved to quarterly reporting, so shareholders will see full, fairly comprehensive reports like the other mining companies in production. And what our investors have said to us, Michael, string together two quarters of significant rises in quarterly production and associated cash flows, and that's the thing that's probably the key to a major re-rating of the stock.
So you're ready for an exciting year for W Resources in 2020?
Absolutely. 2020 is going to be a great year.
Well, good luck with it. Thanks for stopping by in your schedule today to update us, and please pop in again soon.
Oh, pleasure.
Thank
good
you.
Good to see you.
You too. That's Michael Masterman from W Resources.